Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we will discuss new pattern spotting error questions for SBI clerk and SBI PO exam 2018. So let us get started with this video class. Now this is the question number 1 and this is type 1. Okay, so in this video class we will discuss two type of question, type 1 and type 2. So this is type 1. And what you are supposed to do in this question is that this question is divided into 5 part and one of the part is grammatically wrong. Okay, so you have to remove that part, and after removing that part your option, or you can say the combination of the correct part is your correct answer. For example, suppose A part is wrong, then your answer will be the combination that doesn't have A. Okay, so that is how you have to approach these kind of questions. Now let me go through this question. Mr. Prabhakaran, who secured the 101 rank in the UPSC Civil Services examination, has been facing financial problems for many years. He has been facing financial problems for some time now. So consequently, in this question we are talking about the past tense, because the sentence is saying that he has been facing problems. So he has faced problem in the past, and he has been facing problem till now. So this sentence is saying something regarding the past. Okay, so that is why here this verb that is used in present tense is wrong. So in place of miss, you have to say here missed, because you're talking about the past tense. So in this particular sentence, C part is wrong. Now your answer will be the combination that doesn't have C. Okay, so this part has C, this part has C, and this part has C. So your answer here is C. Now let us see the next question. During his visits to the bank, he says security personnel used to prevent him from even talking to the manager, as he used to request him of more time to repay the loan. Now let us examine each and every single part one by one. During his visits to the bank, he says, till now this sentence is correct. Security personnel used to prevent, till here this is also correct. Him, prevented him from, now from is followed by ing from the verb. So this is also correct till here. The manager, as he used to request him of more time to repay the loan. Request is followed by, when you request for something, this is followed by for. He requested him for time, for more time. So this particular position is wrong here, and you need to replace this with for. So here your correct, incorrect part is E, and your answer will be A, B, C, D, because this part doesn't have E. So here your answer is B. Now before I proceed further, I would like to inform you regarding this exam oriented e-course for banking exam and SSC exam. If you want to join this e-course, the link to join is given in the description, and you can also talk to me regarding this course on the number given below. Now let us see the question number 3. The reptile belongs to a family of snakes found only in peninsular India and Sri Lanka. The reptile belongs, now this is correct, to a family of snakes that is found only in peninsula India and Sri Lanka. Till here this is correct. They are non-venomous, burrowing, and mostly earthworm eating, and are called shield tails. They are called shield tails after the large flat tips of their tails, which make them appear almost sliced up. Now in this particular sentence we are talking about that the reptile, they remove their tail after some time. So their tail is removed, or seem like that it is cut off from the entire body. So here this particular phrase is wrong. In place of sliced up, you have to say sliced off, because sliced up means to cut something in various part, while slice off means to remove something by cutting it. So this slice up is wrong, and here your answer is E. So any combination that doesn't have E will be your answer. So here your answer is B. Let us move ahead and see the question number 4. New species of snakes are being discovered. They are being discovered by someone. So the sentence is written in passive voice. Until now, this is correct. Worldwide two and Central and South America are, this is correct, considered the reasons. Till here also correct. They are considered the reason that have the highest snake diversity. So they are the reason with the highest snake diversity. So this proposition is wrong here, and again here your answer is E. So here your answer is A, because A doesn't have E. Question number 5. Regional parties and several civil society members condemned the attack, the tourist, the second such incident in a fortnight. Regional parties and several civil, till here this is correct. Society member condemned, this is correct. The attack on what? Attack on the tourist. So here you need on. So C part is wrong here, and here your answer is B, because B doesn't have C. Attack is followed by on when attack is used as a noun, but attack is not followed by any preposition when attack is used as a verb. Please remember this basic thing. Now let us see the question number 6. Parliament recent approval of the redrawn electoral constituencies has reinforced what? Allegations of gerrymandering and unequal sizing of electoral district to benefit the National Front. Now in this particular sentence we are saying recent approval, and this approval has been given by Parliament. So this approval belongs to Parliament. So that is why Parliament, you have to write Parliament in apostrophe S. Parliament's recent approval of the redrawn electoral constituency. Now in this particular sentence, this A part is wrong because it doesn't have apostrophe S here. Okay, so A part is wrong, and here your answer is this A. Now let us see the question number 7. Siddaramaiah, who was present during the search operation, said he wasn't camping on the resort and had come to the place to have dinner. Now the sentence is in past tense. Siddaramaiah, who was present during the search operations, said he had already done something. Okay, so that is why this is past to past. Said he was not camping on the resort. You do not camp on the resort, you camp at the resort. You're talking about a particular point where you were camping. Okay, so you were camping at the resort, not on the resort, because on is used for surface. When you put something on the surface, this on is used. Okay, and in also will not be used, because in is used for the bigger areas, like countries or like a state. He is living in India, something like this. Okay, so here at will be the correct answer, because at is used for a particular point, and here this resort is being used as a particular point. So the C part is wrong here, and here your answer is A, B, D, E, because this part doesn't have C. So here your answer is A. Let us see the question number 8. High speed mobile phone internet service has been stopped. It has been stopped by someone. So this is in the passive voice, so this part is correct. Train services is followed by have, which is correct. Train services have also been suspended. This is also correct. There was thin traffic on the roads till here. This is also correct. Market, banks and petrol pumps were closed in the morning. So this is also a passive voice construction written in the past tense. So this entire sentence is correct, and here your answer is none of the above. Let us see question number 9. Only the two top at the end of the regular season were guaranteed a place in English Football League Creative Top Flight and second tier title winners. Wolves had already secured one of those spots. In these kind of sentences, the moment you spot an error, you must stop there and you must pick your answer, and you can move ahead. You don't need to go through the complete sentence. Okay, now in this particular sentence, this combination of ordinal number and cardinal number is wrong. You have to say top two, not two top, because top two is the correct combination. Okay, top is an ordinal number and two is a cardinal number, and when you have to put cardinal number and ordinal number, the ordinal number precede cardinal number. Ordinal number come first, then cardinal number. Okay. For example, first chapter and second chapter. For example, you can say in place of two top, you have to say top two or first two. Okay. So that is how you have to use this combination, and here this A part is wrong. So here your answer is this B, C, D, E, because it doesn't have A. Now this is type 2, and what you are supposed to do in this question, let me tell you. Now one sentence is given here. This is the entire sentence, and this entire sentence is divided into 5 part. The end part, the final part E, is already correct, and that is indicated by bold letters. Now profitability and distorting crop decision, this is already correct. Now in remaining 4 part, only 1 part is grammatically correct, and that particular part is your answer. Okay, now let me go through from here. Paddy and sugarcane are India's the most water guzzling crops. Water guzzling crops means water consuming crops. But in this particular part, this da will not be used, because after apostrophe s, this da is not used. So part A is wrong. Okay, now let us see the next part. Of the country's total irrigation water, this is I think correct. Resources, but procuring policies, I think it should be procurement policies. And water and power subsidies, water and power subsidies, R can either be followed by skewed or skewing, but since distorting is written here, it will be written as skewing. R skewing profitability and distorting crop decisions. So here this part is correct, B. Okay, so here your answer is B. Now what do you mean by skewed? Let me tell you, suddenly change direction or position. Skewed means suddenly change direction or position. For example, the car had skewed across the track. The car had skewed across the track. And skewed has one more meaning, make biased or distorted in a way that is regarded as inaccurate, unfair or misleading. Okay. The curriculum is skewed toward the practical subject. It is biased toward the practical subjects. Let us see the question number 11. By just change. Now it should be written like by just changing, because by is followed by ing from the verb. By just changing the timing. By just changing the timing to drug administration. It should be by just changing the timing of drug administration. So this is also wrong. Administration, the research, could, now could is followed by first form of the verb, so this is also wrong, and this part is already correct. So here your answer is C. So effectively your answer is A, because A contains C. Let us see the next part. Such trade diversification for relatively less labor intensive sector to value added industrial products would in turn leads to. Would is followed by first form of the verb without s, so this is wrong. And sustaining economic growth and employment generation. Now we are talking about what kind of growth? We are talking about a growth that is sustained. So it should be sustained economic growth and employment generation. Such trade diversification means change, and changes happen from one place to another place. So such trade diversification from relatively less labor intensive sector to value added industrial product. So this A part is also wrong. Okay. Sectors to value added industrial product. A part is wrong, B part is correct. B part is sectors to value added industrial products. So B part is correct. So here your answer is C. So that is how you have to approach this kind of question. Now SBI Clerk 2018 is approaching fast, and you must prepare for it according to the examination pattern. And this is the e-course that give you sufficient practice on these latest pattern question. If you want to join this e-course, the link to join is given in the description, and you can also talk to me on the number given on the screen regarding this e-course for bank PO, bank clerk, and SSC exams. So this is English Advantage Education channel. Kindly do subscribe, kindly leave your final comments, and share it as much as possible. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.